Ads, big wins don't happen too often for the Lions this season, so you must be pleased with the performance out there tonight.
Yeah, very good performance, a good team performance from everybody. I feel it's been a long time coming. The last couple of weekends we've had losses by one goal here and there. With the run of games we've got coming up, we needed a good performance tonight. The kind of performance like we had at Coventry in the first period against Hull, it's good to see, yeah.
How important is it that these goals tonight came from lots of different players across the board?
It's a good confidence boost for all the guys that got on the score sheet tonight. The last few weeks we've been lacking only certain guys turning up and kind of scoring the goals, and everyone's kind of depending on them to step up. Tonight, a totally different plan. Everyone was on the score sheet, everyone's enjoying it. And it's good to just get a boost all the way through the squad leading into next weekend's game.
Man of the match award for yourself tonight. Are you pleased with your own personal contribution tonight?
Yeah, I am actually, considering I've been a bit tired this week. It was, like I said, I always say this, it's a team effort. I just played my part once again. The main thing is we've got a big win tonight, confidence boost going into next weekend's game against Hull. And hopefully this is the start of a string of results and start moving up the table.
We're about halfway through the season. How do you feel the season's gone for yourself and the team? And do you feel it's going to get better as you go along?
I feel we're not in the position where we should be. And that's just through not closing out games properly. But Matt and Glossy said to us in the change rooms tonight, we've got 18 games left, 11 of those home games. If we finish all these 11 games at home and get points on the board, we're finishing the top half of the table, third, potentially second. But the key is one game at a time, getting the results we need and just working hard in training.
Hull at home next Sunday. You started really well against them last time around, but you might not be given that opportunity again.
Yeah, I mean, last time Hull came with a short bench, but they're always an unpredictable team. We never know what they're going to turn up with. So we'll just go hard in training this week, turn up next Sunday, and we'll just play our own game. We don't worry about what anyone else has got. We'll just focus on us and obviously period at a time.